whatever Calabar wouldn't have been pleased to associate with any other product other than this. I want to thank the organizers of this product. This has become the only corridor to which tourism works through in Africa. It's been very sustainable without direct government efforts anywhere. And you know, it's as if most governments are becoming tourism shy these days. And so I want to thank the organizers of Accraweizo, Aquaba, for the giant step and for every organization that has believed in this dream. You know, Accraweizo has a way of igniting and bringing to life tourism in Africa. Just as we go to Accraweizo, it has a way of every road leads to Accraweizo, every road leads to Accraweizo. Every road comes together because of this singular effort of a private sector initiative. And I wish that every government in Africa would find a way of getting involved in this process to make Africa the most dignified and the most interesting destination in the world. I want to, on behalf of Cross River State Carnival Commission, on behalf of my governor, the governor of Cross River, His Excellency Senator Professor Ben Ayade, bring to you goodwill and every good thing that is expected to come from this association and this meeting. I want to, on that note, say we are most proud and we're happy and we can never stop associating with Accraweizo.